We're developing a high-performance electric vehicle. We'll have a top speed of 150 miles an hour. It will accelerate from 0 to 60 in 3 seconds. So it'll have the performance of a superbike that you would buy out of a showroom. This is just what I call the fun bit of my work. This interests me, and I see a huge benefit to the students. I'm not necessarily after students that are good at particular tasks in terms of engineering or academic tasks. I want students that are dedicated and will commit to a project and actually deliver.
Do you want both of them, or do you want just the difference between them?
No, we'll log both.
Okay.
And then we can do a calculation to find the difference.
Okay, so the front suspension, two wheels,
yes,
throttle,
and that's it.
We are being asked by major car OEM manufacturers to get our feedback from what we're doing, because that's the sort of system they want to use in their vehicle that's going to be a production vehicle in 2 years' time. The race the bike takes part in the Isle of Man TT. It's called the TT0. Kingston University is one of four universities that are currently competing in this event. There's Brunel and Imperial in the UK, and there's MIT in America. Last year, we won the fastest university by some comfortable margin, but it's not just a university competition. We have to take on the likes of the major motorcycle manufacturers.
Mm-hmm. Then if we can align the rear radiator and coolers,
yep,
and either mark up or clamp on where we need all the tabs to hold those components,
yep,
then we can get all that welded up and get that finished off.
This is the latest technologies that are being developed for new, clean, low emission vehicles. And the students get to understand the latest research that's going on in that area.
So that gives us March, April, May, about 2 months to get the bike built up with the batteries, with the motor integrated, so we can go testing, because obviously we've got the race, which is going to be first week in June, so we'll be going out.
The students involved in the electric bike project have a real advantage over other students because they've got experience that they can take directly to a job. Some of them were headhunted by companies in America to work on electric vehicle developments because of their exposure. They're at the track, people see them, they know what they do, and that is a huge tool for them to get leverage into a company. This year, the chances of winning the race are very high. We've got a bike now that's 10% more capable than last year. We'll take on anybody that turns up. Last year, we came third. This year, our aim is to be at least second, if not first. Three, five, three, four, five.